बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम, ग्रीटिंग्स टू ऑल माय लिटिल लर्नर्स। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड गुड। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू अनदर एक्सरसाइज ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 5, अ विजिट टू द ज़ू। सो स्टूडेंट्स, the exercise name is fill in the blanks. We are going to do this fill in the blanks exercise in the notebook. Let's get started. Okay, the first one is number 1, a dash is called the king of the jungle. You can see the picture and guess who is this? Yes, lion. A lion is called the king of the jungle. Okay students, number 2, a dash is the tallest animal of the zoo. Yes, you can see this picture and name this animal. Yes, giraffe is the tallest animal of the zoo. Number 3, an elephant has a dash. What we call the long nose of elephant? Yes, trunk. Now number 4, and dash cannot fly. You can see this bird and you can easily guess the name. Yes, an ostrich cannot fly. Now number 5, a dash lives on land and in water. Yes, a crocodile lives on land and in water. Now students, this is the sample class work. You have to write down the work like this, okay, in a neat and clean handwriting. Follow the 4 lines and complete your notebook work. Thank you.